Oh, my earliest memories were over at the barracks 50 years ago. Dr. De Los Santos had heard about me with my Folklorico, and I had taught modern dance and jazz and tap and sports and athletics at Austin High School for many years, but I had had a Folklorico since I was a little girl. It was called Regional Mexican Dance. The word Folklorico was not coined yet, but he found out and he says, I would like to start a class. So that's what happened in the barracks. We started at community college. I'd never taught in a barrack before, and I thought Fort Bliss was wonderful to lend us the different types of barracks so that we could start the community college. And it was a wonderful experience, and I'm so glad Dr. De Los Santos was so visionary. We had a lot of Latinos, Chicanos, Hispanos that were so visionary, and now they're in, you know, they're retired or have passed away. But we have had tremendous one. Gilbert de los Santos also, and many other presidents that have passed through community college. I think teaching Folklorico at the community college opened the doors for me to have confidence that I could do the Folklorico. And since I've had a lot of dance background, it was very easy for me. Since I'm Mexican-American, very proud of my heritage, I started that. And so when I started my Folklorico, it already gave me a jump-off road for the future. And that's what I did. And I started my international Folklorico from the confidence I developed with the community college. And the community college Folklorico was one of the first ones in El Paso.